Ladies and gentlemen, The Passenger by Studio Fenrir. So that's already probably going to cause me some trouble. Let me mitigate that as much as possible. That's a Fallout song. Everybody knows this one.
By every morning and night at 8 o'clock. Never early, never late. Give your ticket to the conductor quickly and be on your way. It's better to be fast.
Really is a good song. Hopefully I don't have to try to clean this from the video.
Enjoy the scenery. My favorite sights are the pink clouds and the waterfall trees. If you see eyes looking at you, ignore them. They're purely watching. They won't harm you as long as you're on the train. If you see someone covering their face with a newspaper, move seats immediately. Most likely it's one of the eyeless visitors trying to reclaim their eyes.
Oh, that's creepy as fuck. So this feels like regular precautions. Like this is something every day while you're on transit. You know, like ignore the creepy people or move away. Don't provoke the wildlife. Don't lock eyes with anybody. Stay vigilant. But with extra teeth and spookiness. Metro North. Is that DC? Or Maryland?
Too late, only at your designated stop. And as always,
this also feels like it could be like an SCP, and these are the the containment measures needed to interact with the particular SCP.
Don't forget your watch.
Enjoy the ride. Don't forget your watch. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. The eyeless. Wait. Oh, wow. It's time to believe in magic again, Harry Potter and the Cursed Child on Broadway. Oh, wow. Okay, so, like, you could probably date this whenever it was filmed. Let's see, when was this? When was this released, anyway? Okay, in 2022. It was like, what is it, 2020 to 2022 or something like that? I don't know. In human resources.
Yeah, you. Tired of working at boring, simple jobs? With little money that you can barely buy scraps of food. And probably die homeless. Don't worry. In human resources. subjects are anomalies, beings that should not...
Okay, so, like I said, feels like an SCP.
...not exist, yet we capture them and study them. Many come in different sizes and forms, and we have a bunch in our facility, and we need people like you to help our fellow scientists to discover the mystery of the subjects and as well as... What do you mean stop recording? We still haven't finished doing the advertisement. That's a shame to hear.
I like it. This is I like all the subtext. I like I yeah. It's all eyes. The eyes have it. If the eyes scream, you scream. I think you should be heeding all those warnings that we were given coming down the steps. Oh, that's fucking creepy. Oh, okay, so this is New York Metro. Mind the gap. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, somebody got their eyes, or somebody got some eyes. The eyes do indeed have it. Is he dead now, or is he possessed, or? Oh. So. Are you an anomaly now? Are you damned to haunt this train stop now? That was good though. Okay. That was very nice, guys. Very, very nice. Like I said, it reminds me of an SCP, a tale, or a sighting. Yeah, that was awesome. Sound off in the comments, guys. Show these guys some love. This is Studio Fenrir. I quite liked it. I like the creepiness factor. I like the in-world lore. The warnings that he obviously didn't quite heed all of. that was good stuff. Like, subscribe, and share, ladies and gentlemen. You can find me on Twitch at American Gnome Gaming, and you can find me on YouTube here at American Gnome Productions. I'll see you in the next one.